Well, good morning, ladies. I am going to try and do a quick haul video. I tried last night and looked down and I was at 16 minutes. I wasn't even half finished. So, this is some of the glimpses of my bedroom. Isn't that gorgeous? Gotta check out the handles on this thing. They are actually teacup handles. Is that not beautiful? No, I certainly cannot take credit for it. Some incredible, talented lady on eBay makes those things. Ooh, pink laptop. Anyway, look at all my pillows piled up. You know I make pillows on eBay. So, oops, that's a mess. Bed's not made. But anyway, a little glimpse into my very girly, girly bathroom. So, here we go. Yesterday at Joann's, they had all the DCW papers on sale, and I already had this particular stack of Be Mine. It has lots of really neat pages, some Valentine things, and lots of birds, and I had used quite a bit of the paper from it, so I'm doing a mini scrap for the paper pantry next month, and it features birds, so I thought I needed another one of these too, since they were half price, so $9.99. And then this one, which is absolutely adorable, is, let me see if I can do some. It's just the pet one. It has some odd things in it that have nothing to do with pets, but this one's all full of pet names, and there's a cat page, and there's one with dogs coming up, and there's little hearts with the little paws. And anyway, it was just really, really cute. So that was something I couldn't resist yesterday. Went to a bunch of yard sales. For instance, this humongous punch was $3. This big block for my clear stamps was at Joann's. I had 50% off coupons, so it was only $4. Some Prima flowers. These are from eBay. And then these are those ones I told y'all about last week that are 99 cents at Michael's, and I had a coupon, so there was 60 cents. Another bottle of Prima. Another bottle of Prima. This little tote, it's actually small, and I think it's for stamps. I got it at a yard sale. It's brand new. It still had a tag on it. You can see it still has the plastic around the handles. $1. And if you saw my other videos, you saw how I hang my embellishments from shades. Well, this shade, it had a shade on it, of course, and it was absolutely gorgeous. The lady would probably be horrified to find out that I took it home and pulled off the shade, but it was $1. And then look at this scrap bag. I cannot believe it. The same yard sale where the other bag was, the same place where I got the punch. This brand new bag also still had the tag on. I think it was $24.99 or $29.99. $5. Couldn't resist it. Just a couple of stickers, Jolene stickers, and some dollar stickers, and some dollar, what are these? Oh, some little dollar chipboards. I don't even remember where those were. These two little things for a quarter for both. These are actually Bessie Gutman's, and they're book plates, but I'm going to use them in scrapbooking. If you go to my eBay site, Tabasco14 on eBay, you'll see that I sell pillows that are made with a lot of Bessie Gutman, and I sell fabric blocks out of her images because her stuff is so cool. Anyway, I'm going to use them in scrapbooking. Then I found a new scrap store 2 or 3 miles from my house, which I put a picture on the pantry of a class I'm going to next week. This you make a calendar out of. let's see if you can see it from the side. There you go. And has chipboard. Has 6 chipboards that basically you put a calendar on either side. So cool. I picked up at that new store. And then I got a bunch of stamps. This one that's just writing, that's more like a background stamp. This one here that looks like a postcard, sort of. That was from eBay. This one was from Joann's. Some of these little ones were in the dollar bin, and I had a 20% coupon for my entire sale, so they were 80 cents. That one that's Paris, that was I'm not sure if that was Joanne's or Michael's, but it was, I had a coupon. I always use my coupons. The face one, I had a coupon. The one with the oriental letters, I had a coupon. My son actually sent me this big, these really big rings. I had not seen them so big before. There's a dozen of them in there. I thought, oh my God, how cool they are for bigger minis. And then this was from eBay, and they're little journaling cards. And this, these are calendars. So what I'm going to try and do is, since there were only two of them, copy them so that I can use them for that flip album I just showed you. Some embellishments, little keys from eBay. And the lady sent me some little hearts also for free. There you go. And I don't know what I'm going to do with these. These were just little findings in Walmart for $1.50. And I thought to attach stuff to tags or anything, they would kind of work out. And those are some butterflies also for the bird things. And I showed you this last week. This is over by Picture Frames in Michaels, and I had bought this one last week. I bought a second one, and then look at the one in front. And they have magnets on them, so I thought they would close really well somehow, some way. And these were 50 cents someplace, little funnels, and I thought, my goodness, I spill glitter and embossing powder all over. These would be kind of cool. Okay. Two more of the Tim Holtz applicators. His new knobs. Oh, golly, they're so cool, aren't they? His ideology tags, two different types. His ball and chains. These were seven gypsies, and there's actually, they kind of fell around in the plastic behind there. But they have like a lobster claw clasp, and I thought they would be nice for attaching doodads to albums and stuff. And these were Seven Gypsies pocket tags already made. These were at my new scrap store that I found. Some Distress Crackle Paint, my very first try at this, or I'm going to try it today maybe. My first two things of the Dauber paints. My first two Distress inks, this particular kind. Three more stickles, colors I didn't have that they had. And then this green is just kind of cool. It was at Michael's, and it's only $2.99, but I thought it was a really neat color if I needed to do something somewhere. Anyway, and let's, oh, monogram stickers that were $9.99 on clearance at Michael's for $3.99, and there's all different fonts, and every letter of the alphabet is in there. And then just some more of the dollar chipboards, coasters for mini albums. And I guess that's about it. Let's let you see my room so you can be, oh my God, she's got so much stuff. I do. And no, my bed is not made, but I'll show you anyway because it's kind of cool. Let me see if I can back up enough to show you that you have to climb up two steps to get into my bed because of a feather bed and then one of those big fat foam things on top of that and everything. So anyway, that's about it. This is my quick little mini tour, part of my bedroom and part of my little haul over the weekend. Oh, I have to show you this because this is very pretty. Ooh, I know, my little mannequin. Okay, well, thanks for looking. Have a great day. Come back and maybe you'll see some more. Ciao.